Legend has it he walks among us even now. A dreamer, alone in a world between dreams and reality. Was he always a fighter? Was he always a hero? What do we make of the young Chuck Norris?
Norris used his hands and his feet, and he kicked and he punched with his hands and his feet. And he kicked and he punched with Mr. Bruce Lee, a master of karate-tati. Then he kicked and he flipped some more, back to Vietnam to settle the score. Don't forget Walker, Texas Ranger, when he kicked and he punched his way from danger.
But hey, let's turn back time to younger days. Before all of the fame and mind games. His deeds were known less great than a man among other men. The legend of young Chuck Norris.
Young Norris used his hands and his feet, and he kicked and he punched with his hands and his feet. He also ran and jumped in the air. He was younger, so he didn't even care. Even for his Hollywood fame, he slapped and punched himself a big name. He was known as Master Chuck. His last name was Norris and his first name was Chuck.
Roundhouse kick.
Chuck Norris.
Death hold grip.
Chuck Norris.
Mustache drip.
Chuck Norris.
Tender kiss.
Chuck Norris.
Fathers, let your daughters know. Dreams may come and dreams may go. Norris never dies, he lives forever in the children's eyes.
Young Chuck Norris, this is my tribute to thee.